So they work out. That's it. I'm already gone. I wonder what's down here. What made these flowers? And why? I think I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. Red light. I'm not getting in. Armor. From the age of the old ones. But how do I get to it? These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There, fits. I just need to slot in one more. Okay. Scanning for me.
Ready to try another? Take your pick. Which trial interests you? I'll give you the details. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. I like that one. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for...
You failed that run. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. Can't wait to see what you do with that. Ready when you are.
Grazers. Can override them if I don't.
Didn't master that one, but there's always next time. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. That's a good one. Timing begins once you slide down a rope. You didn't succeed, but I've done a lot worse. Try again. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. Hope you enjoy it. I'll start timing when you slide down one of the ropes.
Here we go again.
You didn't. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope.
Thank you.
I'm afraid you didn't finish in time, but please try again. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. I like that one. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing. You didn't pass. This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. This trial requires you to bring grazers down with blast wires, but you'll need the Karja Tripcaster and ammunition to do it. My friend here may have them for sale.
I have to go.
I'll be here if you decide. Looking forward to it. This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where...
I should go.
Come back when you're ready.
continuity.
Everyone's talking about your victory at Devil's Grief. I'm honored you can spare me a moment.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
Can't you ask a brave to look for her?
After everything the tribe's been through, there are so few braves left. Please, just find her.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes, southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. Father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
That must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
I need help! I can't get down! I'm stuck up here!
Can't have you giving me a hint.
Thanks for saving me from those machines.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Arana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's Cradle. Caught a glimpse of it, too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. By all, Mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Hurt.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Arana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear. Mother's cradle. The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side. Soaked from melted snow. Calm. A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
with the spear. First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. You've done so much for the Nora, and for our family.
I'm so glad to have my mother's spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. She would have liked you. I know it.
When I think what it would have been like if I had lost Arana, I... Thank you, Aloy.
Glad that's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs.
Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. You know, maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Ernst.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but... they finally found a way to get back at her.
Tell me exactly what happened to
No one knows for sure.
Her best men?
No. Search parties. The Shadow Carja. Yeah. Well...
Are you sure you're...
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft. Almost there. Hey, this is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please.
There must
be Shadow
Carja
armor. I need to find the bastards that did this.
Arrows scattered there. Those bloodstains, not the kind that would pool around a corpse. These look like drag marks. Strange. Not a scratch on it. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
they wanted her to do. Why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja.
They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
He's coming for us!
You made a bet!
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Full speed, boys! Let's go!
Oseram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. Blood. What are those leather straps? Those rocks. These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. A lot of people died here. A massacre. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but it must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Long day today.